which, as always, was full of surprises.
Excuse me.
Hi there.
Can I help you find something? No? You sure? Okay, then get out! Go back to Churchy Town! Stay out!
Patchy, are you messing with the Trudons again? I thought I asked you to watch the eggs.
I am watching them, but they keep not doing anything.
I told you, it takes time. You have to be patient.
I know, but we're talking about our whole future. Why does the future always take so long to get here?
Shh! You hear that? It's time, Patchy. This is it!
I don't believe it. Wow, look at that.
Oh, he's beautiful.
He looks just like his old man.
Well, if he's anything like you, we'll have our hands full.
Well, look what we have here. Allow me to congratulate you on this happiest of occasions. As far as names go, may I suggest, Alex?
It means ridiculously handsome bird.
As for you, baby Alex, how about a kiss? Okay, bye-bye.
Patchy's story may have faded into the mosaic of history, but evidence of the day that a Gorgosaurus mouth ran into a Pachyrhinosaurus head still exists. And what happened after that? Well, that's hard to say. It's a question that has intrigued dinosaur lovers for generations.